Ah, you mean pirate maid.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out?
And both of us better find a place to hide.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
It's like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there, it's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh? Come on, boat's right below us.
Yep. Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Hey, look, another arrow over there. Giant gate.
It's a good sign. Here we go.
You gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool. All right. Back in business. Okay, hold on. Just better not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right? Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
I need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam. Come on. Give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go there!
Come on through.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure thing. Jeez. Lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
Well, these arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
How they built that. Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well,
there's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Yep, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though. Oh, look at that craftsmanship. Anything?
Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Ah, shit.
All right, we'll head on back then.
Now what?
There's got to be a way across.
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you. Here I come. How you doing? Nice jump.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
Did no one find this?
It's like we're heading down.
Careful. Right behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit!
You doing right. Okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
There we go.
Crap. Mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back. Shit.
Whoa. That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
That sure looks like it.
Thank you.
turn the symbols. It'll help. Nothing. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light.
Soldiers on the guns.
He's teaming up with Avery.
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the guns for his gunpowder cash.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
How about that other guy?
He started as a nobody, became a fearsome swordsman. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Hey, look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Devious.
Bin Malik guy. Looks orange.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Okay. Track how far off you are when you're in the light.
I think you got it.
And our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Shit.
There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us. Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet. Boat's down there.
You, Captain.
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking through it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Hey, come on. Sam.
Oh, no. Well, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big, skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay. I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit. Get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Maybe farther up shore. Supply box. Oh, fucking guts. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it.
Bright side, can't lose anything else. Besides my life. I'm talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm all right.
Oh, shit.
Just push through. Just push through. Whoa! No, no! Come on!
Yes. I. Sic Parvus Magna. Sam.
Stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you.
No, no.
Up we go.
touch it!
That's a long way. Long way down.
Whoa.
Your back, Sam. That should hold. Let's hope. Please work. Please work. Expect. Whoa. Huh. Where to now? It's not reassuring.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Jesus!
Oh.
Ah, refreshing. Hello. Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid pirate treasure. Bad luck, huh? Are you trying to climb up there? In those boots? sure you don't need this. It's working. Shit!
Wait,
Uncle Target. I saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Let's go.
Getting lucky. Well, luck eventually runs out.
You'll see.
Hang on.
Got a man down over here. We have company.
Search the area.
Wait. Shit.
Here! Over here! Oh!
the hell did he go? Hmm?
No way I imagined that.
Over here!
What the? Yeah, he might be here.
Too close!
Okay. Where to? What's this? Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
I have to get it. No. Holy shit.
Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the battalion.
You even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy, when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
The rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Glass half full, would be.
This way.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Sam, this way. that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan. I think there's a way through here. Nathan, it's this way.
Musty.
Well, all this crawling's a good workout for my quads. Oh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. A crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this.
Houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where do you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is... I mean, I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even.
How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time? It's just this place. I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the